Hey everyone, more Abridged. We're doing a little Dragon Ball Z Abridged binge right now. We're on episode 43. Just saw a new bad guy show up.
Yeah. I don't know if it was Cell, though.
Yeah, could be, could not. Does look similar.
Piccolo fused.
Yeah, Piccolo fused. You think Piccolo's still getting his ass kicked?
I have a bit of a fight, though.
Yeah, maybe. You still think he's weaker than Trunks, though.
Yeah, and Vegeta. Time to see, though.
Maybe is he stronger than Krillin now?
Nah.
Yep, so you ready to jump into it?
Yep.
It looks like they're about to fight, kind of.
Yeah.
You still saw Vegeta all pissed off. Maybe he'll show up. And don't watch the startup song. And don't watch the little startup screen either. You can eventually, but not yet.
You'll play it now.
So just kind of stare into space. But you definitely can't watch the startup song. I'm pretty sure this is when they make a new one. Please support the official release. You can watch that now. Just when the song comes on, turn your head.
Isn't that like War of the Worlds?
Yeah. I was trying to think of what movie that was, and I forgot, but yeah, War of the Worlds is when it's close stay.
What the hell is going on here?
Let's answer your question with another question.
Yeah? And what's that?
Wanna see me drink this guy?
No. So we can drink people. Maybe one of the worst deaths ever, just getting sucked up. God dang.
You're watching them and you're like, what?
You can't puke, you're in my... Oh, good lord, it's everywhere!
Oh.
So, Piccolo.
What the fuck?
My neighborhood.
I sensed a disturbance.
Well, I am pretty disturbing. Remember that time I drank that guy? That's fucking weird.
So I take it you're the one who exterminated this entire city then?
Oh, no, that was another guy. His name was Shit Sherlock. First name, yeah. No.
And he punched him in the face for that?
He was fucking traumatized?
First, I was asleep for like 4 years, and I am understandably...
You know how many people he did that to?
There's nothing more.
And it just like takes all their power. So if he sucks like 100, he's like 100 people stronger.
Pay attention on this one.
What he has blew up the whole town?
Mr. Piccolo?
What?
And Vegeta is fighting Mr. Piccolo. And Mr. Piccolo is fighting Mr. Piccolo.
That's weird. It even feels like I'm out there.
It feels like everyone we know is fighting Mr. Piccolo.
Except for Yamcha. Well, duh, that's because I'm right here. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
And then he just powered up and it made like a big light show.
And three. That is how I power the beautiful temple that is my body.
You're a monster.
Oh, I'm a monster. I haven't heard that one scream to me today. Of all people.
Ew.
Oh, that is just embarrassing. It's not even the right hole.
As much as it disgusts me to admit, you and I at least have one thing in common.
More than you know. But continue.
We both get a significant power up when we absorb someone.
He doesn't look worried. Piccolo could do that too.
I can't believe you screwed up the van.
Honestly, I don't know what you were expecting. I didn't even get my license before Dr. Giroux went all Blade Runner on us.
Excuses. Hey, 16, how's that tranny coming along?
I don't believe the car identifies as either male or female.
So, what do you think that explosion was?
Who cares? Probably just Vegeta throwing a hissy fit or something.
Wait, did you mean the transmission? Because it's fixed.
Oh, so he fused with Kami. So that's a thing.
Oh, shit.
I know, right? I've always wanted to do that.
Yeah.
Please don't do it again.
Reminds me of, like, Zod when he was crawling up that building.
He looked scary, didn't he, when he did that?
That could be a slight pain in the ass, but my ass bite.
Come on, Piccolo.
Want to see something cool?
Why did he just,
Oh, he's so fucking cool if you could do that.
What is he doing? That looks like your technique.
Uh-oh.
You're going to, like, struggle, like, behind him or something.
So Goku does that when he talks.
That's Piccolo's special move.
He's gonna kick me again, isn't he?
Piccolo's pretty strong, though.
I'm gonna need you to do me a solid and not kick me anymore.
Start by telling me how you know my technique, and maybe I'll consider it.
Well, what can I say? Imitation is the greatest form of flattery. Speaking of which...
Oh shit, he knows everybody's moves.
How can he just do them?
The only one who knows that technique is Goku.
How can he do it if he didn't...
And Master Roshi.
Kill Goku.
And Krillin. And Yamcha. And me, that one time I tried it just to see if I could...
Oh shit.
Damn it! A duplicate time machine, a monster on the loose, and now an entire city gone missing. We still don't know where the androids are.
I know, right? Total flustercluck.
Oh, when did you... I didn't even feel you.
I affectionately refer to it as stealth mode. So, what are we looking at?
I have no idea. It could be a giant cicada monster for all we know. Hopefully Piccolo will be able to hold his own until...
So was that Piccolo or... Piccolo?
This thing's just full of surprises. Did I miss him?
Surprise! Oh, shit.
Howdy, neighbor. Oh, it must be your first time because you are tight. Unfortunately for you, it's also your last.
He's breaking your arm.
I know!
Come on, Piccolo.
My big mouth!
Just go away.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
It's starting to look like Tommy.
Dick. Can't even, like, regrow his...
That's just distracting.
Listen.
Little dead arm.
I lost this fight. Without my arm, I'm finished.
Wait, can't you regrow your...
Shut up, Nail. He's doing a thing.
Submission. A second favorite to futile resistance.
But before you finish me off, how about you tell me everything about you?
Oh, well...
Unless you don't have anything important to say.
No, no, it's just...
You say he's stoned.
You're the first person to ask me who or what. Normally, they just ask, why? Well, to start us off then, I'm sure by now you're more than familiar with my father, Dr. Giroux.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, but wait, there's more. I am purely biomechanical, unlike my brother and sister, Cyborg 17 and 18.
We call them androids.
Well, good for you, you're wrong. As I was saying, our father created me with the sole purpose of becoming perfect. Infused with the genetic makeup of the galaxy's strongest warriors.
That's how he can do all their abilities.
Over several decades.
So that's how you know our techniques.
Oh, but I know much more than that. I know that in this timeline, there lies the secret to my true, perfect form. A secret I had all but conceded lost to me.
This timeline? So you're from the future, but how?
Oh. Found a way. All you need to know is that I am here now, and I will stop at nothing to achieve my perfection.
Well then, I guess I know your story.
You're welcome.
But I don't know your name.
Oh, truth is, I don't really have one. But all things considered, I think I'll go with Cell.
That's kind of boring.
Coming from the guy named after a woodwind instrument. You know what? It doesn't matter anyway. I'ma drink you now.
Wait. Before that, do you want to see something cool?
Now I know you're playing me, and I do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that is hardcore! Also not good for me.
Oh, shit.
Also not good for me.
What the hell is that?
And why is it giving me the most ominous sense of deja vu?
Sorry, kids, not telling the story again. But I will leave you all enlightened. Stop it, man!
You see the image in it?
It looks like a fly.
Something! I fucking know!
Oh, but fast.
Okay, what the hell am I sensing? Is that the Namekian? Is that me? Is that me stronger than me? Fucking kill me!
Vegeta.
So what do you think of Cell?
He's pretty cool.
You think that's how he spoke or talked?
I don't know, sounds kind of like he would. Like a,
he has kind of a menacing voice a little bit.
Yeah, he looks like a cricket or something.
So it seems like you were wrong. Piccolo was a bit stronger than him.
Yeah, Piccolo got pretty... He was stronger than I thought.
Yeah, or Cell's just weaker than you thought.
Yeah, or maybe he...
But still, if he sucks people up and takes their energy...
Yeah, all it takes is one person to...
Yeah. Well, he did suck Piccolo's arm up. Maybe he got power from that.
Can he regrow stuff like Piccolo can?
Maybe.
But he seemed like he didn't know...
Yeah.
That he was doing it, so maybe he can't.
He has Piccolo.
Maybe Dr. Jerome.
He said he has Piccolo's biology in him.
Yeah.
That's why it's called Cell. He has maybe all their cells fused. Maybe he can do it
when something gets ripped off.
Who knows?
I want to see, is Trunks going to fight him?
Well, we saw him fly away, so they got to go find him again.
Yeah.
The solar flare. Solar flare kind of blinds them.
Oh, yeah.
So now they have to just sit there for a moment, hope he doesn't attack him.
Yeah.
But knowing him, he probably just flew away because...
Yeah.
He wasn't expecting Piccolo to heal.
And Piccolo already is pretty damn strong. I mean,
Piccolo
over.
Was schooling him in that fight until he grabbed him. But even then,
yeah,
I don't know if Piccolo would let himself get grabbed again.
Yeah, I wouldn't, but no.
After seeing Piccolo fight, you think he's as strong as Vegeta and Trunks or no? Because we didn't see them fight, so who knows? Maybe they'd kick his ass.
I still gotta say no, just because it's super... I don't know.
We did see Cell. How did Cell get to their timeline? He killed Trunks.
Yeah.
But Trunks wasn't Super Saiyan, so...
Yeah.
Keep feeling like I feel like a gnat's flying on me.
I think it's just in your head.
Yeah, I know, but now itself. That I saw it, I can't stop thinking about it.
Yeah, I want to see them find him and...
Yeah. Well, he said in this timeline, I'm able to turn perfect, whatever the fuck that means.
Yeah.
So, something's different about this timeline than the one he came from.
Maybe he's stronger.
Maybe he needs to absorb Krillin and then he'll become perfect. Krillin and Yamcha.
Yeah.
Vegeta did say, remember what Vegeta said about Cell though?
He said stronger than him, huh?
Yeah. He said, is that me? Is that me stronger than me? So he sent someone stronger than him.
Stronger than him.
So then So then if Piccolo is able to beat that guy up.
Yeah.
So that means Piccolo might be stronger than Vegeta at this point.
Not letting, you know.
But even if he's not, he still sensed Cell and said Cell's stronger than him. So that means if Vegeta was able to beat him and he sensed his power, or Piccolo was able to beat him, that means Piccolo's got to be comparable to them at this point.
Yeah. But he can't let him, like, if he kills, like, one person, then he has all their... So he kills Vegeta, now he's, like, way stronger.
Yeah. It seems like it'd be hard to absorb someone that strong, though.
Yeah.
That's why you go after people. But he did do a lot. It looked like, what, 1,000 people?
Well, if you do more people, you could get him a little bit.
Imagine he goes to, like, a major city.
You go to, like, New York.
Yeah, that'd still be the worst death. I'd rather just be shot with a blast, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I'd rather just...
Because even just the stabbing, his stinger looks like it's, like, that
big. Yeah, and then you kind of see yourself...
It's like a stab wound. And then it starts sucking your insides out. Holy
who
shit.
Of this shit?
It reminds me of, remember Scooby-Doo Zombie Island? Where they all start getting strangled away. That's what that thing looked like, didn't it?
I love that episode.
It's not an episode, it's a movie.
Well, yeah, it was... Remember when it would be the best? We'd sing all the songs.
Yeah.
That was the best movie, though.
Watch another one?
Yeah.
See what Cell's up to? All right, guys. We'll see you on the next one.